Over the last 2 years, I've learned a lot about myself. I'm able to push myself more and more. I know when things are uncomfortable, it's meant to be uncomfortable. It's okay to accept change. It's okay to be different. And it's okay to reach for something that not everybody wants to go for. I've known that honing passions and perfecting crafts is part of everyday life, and it's part of what you're meant to do. And I'm glad I've found what I'm meant to do.